I'm making a fake painted on headboard, kind of like a cemetery kind of scene. Now I'm figuring out if I want them really close together or kind of spaced out. Then I traced where I felt they would look good, and then I started painting them in. I added some black sparkly bats that I had left over, and I really like how it all came out for a fake little cemetery headboard. It really brings the bed together and looks cool.